The FBI called. They say my son Zach tried to join ISIS.
I was born in Minneapolis. I'm as American as it gets. It's painful to speak about this. I regret my actions 100%.
Growing up, Zach used to get bullied by his friends because of me, because of what I believe.
I want to hear from you, to learn from you.
What do you do this? How can you do this? It's all kind of stuff that you've been hiding.
Accept the Call, part of Independent Lens on PBS.